Hi guys, my name is Lewis. I'm from England and I've been in Korea now for 4 years. And this is my friend Bethany.
Hello.
So Bethany's visiting Korea for 2 weeks. So I thought I'd bring her for a Korean Western buffet today. So yeah, Beth, what do you do back in the UK?
So I was just working at a supermarket with my boyfriends, but we're traveling Asia, Southeast Asia for 4 months, and then we're going over to America to work at a summer camp that we go to each year with children. So yeah, okay. But my first time in Korea, so.
And how are you liking it so far?
Yeah, I love Korea. Really, really good experience so far. Yeah, so different to anywhere else I've been yet in Asia. Yeah, no. And everyone's very like lovely and polite and like very welcoming, all the places I've been. Yeah, nice. Been good so far.
And we're gonna try some Korean food.
Yeah, I'm excited. Ready?
Okay. Let's go.
Let's go.
All right, so let's go and see what we can find today.
Okay, here we go.
So hungry today.
Yeah.
Going to Ashley's for this is fish.
Glass noodles.
Tofu.
Oh, yeah. Mapa? Is that quite spicy?
I think spicy. Should we try this?
Yeah.
All right. If I can pick it up.
You a fan of glass noodles?
Not glass noodles.
No, I'm the same. I don't know what it is about glass noodles.
Look, that looks nice.
Yeah. Want me to put a bit on your plate?
Yeah, I'll try a bit as well, thanks.
Get you a piece.
Soak it in a pinch.
Sweet and sour mushrooms. Is this just
mushrooms?
This looks
quite nice,
then?
Like crispy mushroom. Mm. Yeah.
Bit too damn, I like mushrooms.
Nice. Should we try this first?
Yeah.
Work up an appetite. Should we get a drink too? Yeah.
Let's suss it out. See what we like.
Mountain Dew, Pepsi.
What's that? Cider?
Cider. So it's not like Summersby alcoholic cider.
Oh, okay.
It's like a Sprite.
Oh, like kids can have it.
Yeah.
Okay. Some cider. The cider is very different then. In Korea than it is.
Yeah, I always thought it was going to be like alcoholic. And when everyone's like, kids, oh, I'm drinking cider, I'm thinking, really? So, what should we try first?
Maybe the, what's it called? Lotus, spicy lotus.
Spicy lotus? Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Have you ever tried like cooked lotus?
No, I don't. I've only ever tried like, it's just been like hard in a, I mean, I guess
like
it's
lotus
cooked.
Lotus roots.
Yeah, yeah. Have you ever tried water chestnut? Is that, yeah. I like water chestnut.
Okay. I mean, it looks like a chicken nugget. It looks nice. I'm gonna try it.
Mine's quite big. Got to cut it.
Okay, I'm gonna go for the whole thing.
That's really nice. It's almost like battered.
I think they're like batter, and the sauce as well like soaks it in. So it's like. You can feel it here, but it's not too strong.
No. What is your spice tolerance like?
I guess Thai green or like malatang.
Korean,
Chinese spicy food. It's quite nice. So have you tried like much Korean food?
I tried like bits.
Okay.
I've tried kimchi before. Bibimbap, is it?
Bibimbap. Yeah, that's nice.
That was really nice. I enjoyed that. And Kimbap.
Yeah,
I really like that.
What's been your like most favourite dish so far?
Probably bibimbap.
Bibimbap.
So I've had it twice. I had it once cold and then once like hot almost. Like the rice was like crispy.
Cheers.
Yeah, I think that's been my favourite meal so far.
What do you think of Korean cider?
Yeah, I like that.
Nice.
A lot different to our cider.
Yeah.
You try it now.
Since you didn't get one, you can get takoyaki ball.
Here we go.
With a bit of braised kimchi sauce.
Okay.
That looks nice. Really like burst in your mouth.
Oh, really?
It's like lots of different flavours going on. It's really good.
Is it battered as well? Is it like in the same batter as the...
It's like a light batter.
Right, okay.
But the inside, just burst of flavour. It's really nice. Which one should we try now?
This one?
Tofu?
Yeah, what was this? Spicy? Is it? I can't remember what it was.
It looks spicy.
That's fun.
That's good.
Yeah, I eat a lot of tofu. That's really good.
Do you ever like marinate it?
Yeah.
Okay.
I marinate it. I sometimes like batter, not batter it as such, but like fry it off so it's like crispy. Okay. I prefer crispy, nice. But this is really nice. It's quite a soft consistency, isn't it?
Yeah. I've actually tried making it once in Gangwon province, like the old fashioned way, like soft tofu, like pressing it.
Oh, really? Yeah. How did it go?
This is much better.
There we go.
But yeah, it's really good. It needs the like sauce and everything with it to bring it out.
Yeah. Tofu by itself is very bland.
We've been here a week, and we've got two different kimchis for you. Which one do you want to try first? Cold one or the hot one?
Let's try the cold one. I don't even know which is the cold one. I'm confused.
That's the cold one.
That's the cold one. Okay.
It's got a
kick. That's nice, yeah.
That's nice. Do you think it's something that you'd try adding in when you go back to like the UK?
Maybe, yeah. I feel like I would need to know what to add it into though. Maybe like
Maybe a bibimbap.
A bibimbap, yeah. And this is the hot one.
The hot one. Should we go for the hot one?
Okay.
It feels a lot softer as well.
Oh, excuse me.
What's your spice tolerance anyway, Beth?
It's all right, to be fair.
Okay.
I've got better over the years. Like I have like, it's like a spicy curry I have. Like Thai red curry. Like Indian curry. I have like a Madras.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm not.
That's nice.
Yeah. I got better. When I was a child, I wasn't very good with my spice, but a hot kimchi. Here we go.
All right. Let's try this one. It's good.
Oh, I think I prefer that one. That's nice. Very much softer, isn't it? You could tell it's
a lot softer, but it did have a little kick through at the end.
Good to try.
We try the next
try the next station. Oh look, fish and chips. Get some
taste it back home.
Yeah.
Don't get these days. The prawn crackers as well.
Oh yeah,
not seen crackers. Them for a long time.
Really? They don't have prawn, not a very.
No, I think a British take on like.
Right. Okay. That's the.
Whoa!
Fire.
Right. Ah, and you can add. Want to try some pizza? We can try it over here.
Yeah, we can try here.
Okay. Yeah.
My plate's a bit odd so far.
Yeah, I know, but that's a good thing about a buffet.
Yeah.
Try like lots of different things which don't go. Ooh, sea snails. I will try them.
Try a bit of bread as well. Gotta give it a go. Yeah, my plate's a bit boring.
No, this snail looks quite big. It looks like.
Is that the snail?
Yeah, I think so.
Interesting.
Imagine with the shell and you've got to pick it out after.
Did we get anything the same?
We got some things, but I think it's nice we can sort of compare and taste the different.
What are you going to go for first?
I think first I'm going to go for the fish.
The fish, okay. I'll go for the ratatouille.
And this one looks really nice too, sweet potato.
Ratatouille's very nice.
What do you think of this kind of like buffet layout? Back in Bristol, we've got like Zaza Bazaar.
Yeah.
Like that.
No, I think this buffet is really nice. Very big, isn't it?
Yeah. I think it's like a franchise as well.
Actually, there's quite a few around Seoul, just the whole.
Seoul, I think Busan, Daegu.
Oh, okay.
Cities.
So it's quite big then.
Yeah.
Is like westernized food quite popular in Korea or not really?
I think a lot of like Koreans enjoy like Korean food.
Yeah, okay, well, makes sense.
It makes sense. So definitely in Seoul, like, you can get Western food.
Yeah.
I guess, like, Busan, Daegu might be harder to get.
Okay.
But
do you ever get, like, cravings? Like, what's your, like, number one?
Fish?
Battered
fish. So I'm going to try now.
Fish and chips or a fish cake.
Yeah.
Here we go.
It looks nice.
It's got a lot of seasoning.
Like a small piece of fish. It's really good.
This is good as well.
I get a to-go box after.
Really? Have you been? This is nice.
Not more sweet potato. Oh, sweet potato.
Cold though. I expected it to be hot.
Okay.
Did you?
I guess they're kind of like crab sticks, aren't they? I'm going to try this. Right, guys, I'm going to try this snail, which looks like, I leave to your imagination, the shape. And I imagine snails being like, I tried them once on a cruise.
Oh, okay.
And, with Reese, and we had to like pick them out. They were like garlic snails.
But that was nice garlic.
I wasn't
a fan. Are you
sure
that's the snail part?
It said fat snail. I'm going to try it. Mm.
You seem pleasantly surprised.
It's a little chewy, but not too much.
Right, okay.
Like, just enough chew.
How about the flavour? Is it?
The flavour's subtle.
Okay.
But it still has, like, garlic stuff, which is really nice. Some guacamole. I actually love guacamole.
Same. I'm a big fan.
The avocados and stuff is just really expensive.
Like, quite, like, rare. Yeah. Yeah, I can, even, like, back home, they're, like, good.
It's really nice.
Mmm.
I'm gonna try a bit of this Towns, which is fair.
Good.
Very sweet.
Very sweet.
But zero calories, so.
Swings and roundabouts.
Swings and roundabouts.
Try in there.
I think a good thing about this buffet, there's so many like different types of food, make your own taco. This fish looks really nice. Mm.
Is that the cauliflower looking fish?
So I've tried it all on its own.
Yeah.
But it's, yeah, it's good.
How am I going to eat this sweet corn? I'm going to go straight
big
in.
Hands all over it.
Mmm.
It's good.
Mm-hmm. I love sweet corn. That's really good. Mmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, do you like sweet corn?
I'm not a huge fan.
Okay, I was going to say you should get one of these if you are.
I can tell by your reaction though that it's really good.
Mm.
And definitely the fish. And the snail. The snail was nice.
Oh, yeah, you like the snail, yeah. Mine was probably the sweet corn. And the ratatouille. That was really good.
I think they've, like, seasoned it really well.
Mm.
Yeah.
Definitely. Wow. Oh, there's a chocolate fountain as well. Oh, there's... Oh, what's this?
Is there more over here?
I think this is,
Sushi. These look like they've got no meat in.
That one, okay.
Like these, like, California rolls or something. Cheese, yeah.
Yeah. What is that? Is that octopus? It's medium?
It looks like mini octopus. Yeah.
Oh, like, wedding,
take
yeah,
one for the
team. Yeah, try,
oh, okay.
Try one of them. I'm gonna maybe try this one.
Okay.
Oh no, that looks like caviar. Is that kind of caviar? What's that? Fish.
Fish one.
Yeah.
I think this one's egg.
Just egg, do you think?
Egg, rice, seaweed. Yeah.
Try that one.
I'm going to try this. I think it's a squid ring or an onion ring. But I'm going to try it while it's hot.
Yeah, that's a good idea, actually. I might do that with my pizza. Nice. Is it squid, do you think?
It's definitely fish.
Fish.
Chewy, but good. Flavour's on point. I really like that one.
You know what, this is something I've seen a lot in Korea, gorgonzola cheese pizza.
Okay.
Quite big gorgonzola over here.
Yeah,
I don't know
right.
if I'm saying, is that
gorgonzola?
Gorgonzola, yeah. It's nice though, it's got a lot more flavour than just like mozzarella, I guess.
Right. It looks like quite thin as well, like quite light to eat.
Mmm, it's good.
I'm excited for when you try the other one after. Like a Mexican pizza.
It's like nacho pizza,
yeah.
You trying that one?
Yeah. Talking of fish, I might have to use chopsticks for this.
Okay. Do you know what fish it is?
I have no idea. It looks like it's still alive a bit. Nice. It's really good.
Ah. Nicer than the other ones you've tried, or? They look quite like a jelly consistency. Yeah,
yeah. They're like an oyster kind of, like.
Okay.
It's nice.
Mm. Yeah, you get that one again?
I get that again.
Yeah.
I think the appearance makes it look like not that appealing.
Yeah.
It was really good. I think this one, beef. Beef and like a cheese sauce. All right. My chopstick skills aren't great.
Mine are terrible as well. I'll try it.
That's good.
That's good? Yeah, my chopstick skills aren't great.
How have you found using chopsticks?
I mean,
a pinch, right?
Yeah, I'm not. I find sometimes when the chopsticks like thicker like this, it's a bit better.
Okay.
But some of the wooden ones are like very just like
thin.
Yeah, and I struggle a little bit, but it's because I just never really use them at home. I never, like, if I was making like a.
It's like knife and fork.
Yeah.
Spoon. Yeah.
See, even now. This is egg then, yeah? Woo!
Yeah, chopstick skills are good as well.
What are you going for first? The passion fruit?
Ooh. Yeah, I think it has to be.
Yeah?
Like, frozen passion fruit.
Yes.
Nice, it's good.
Ooh. Oh gosh, quite hard to get out. Mmm.
Cold?
It's very soft. It's nice, it's just quite soft.
I like it. It's definitely got a kick, right? Sharp.
It just tastes like passion fruit. Oh gosh, I've made a mess. It is nice, I didn't expect it to. I'm not very good with sour things, I must admit. I'm good with spice, sour. You know, like Haribo Tan Plastics?
Oh, okay.
I can't even have them, no.
It's very sharp. Right, yeah.
It is nice though. I do like it frozen. I've never tried it frozen.
You get like frozen pineapple and things like that here as well.
What, just like eat frozen fruit kind of thing?
Yeah, like if you go for like beer or something, you can get like frozen pineapple and like share it like a plate or something.
That's
quite
nice.
Again, like really sharp, but.
I think it threw me off the sharpness. How do we eat this one then? Just go straight in or?
So we went for a lychee. It's not like a lychee I've seen before.
Do we eat the skin?
No, I don't think we eat the skin.
It's gonna burst.
Okay. Peel it, I guess.
Ooh! Maybe you can eat the skin.
Remember them aliens when you were a kid? It's kind of like that.
They were like green or white,
yeah,
weren't they?
Yeah.
Were they supposed to grow?
Reminds me of that,
You're going all in? Ooh.
I will when I've peeled it.
Oh, it's got a pip in it.
It's got a pip, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Then you could go all in.
Take the pip out.
Yeah.
Quite like a jelly. Okay, let's give it a go.
Mm.
It's very slimy, right?
Because it's got a really nice taste. It's got a nice taste. It's just very...
jelly, like jellified, rubbery.
Rubber, yeah. I'm not sure. Tastes good. Texture a bit.
No. No. Not for you. Okay. Not... Should we try it? Mm-hmm. We think pistachio then, do we?
I think it's pistachio.
Pistachio, okay.
I don't know what else it could be to be that green. Might be wasabi.
Yeah.
So, what would you do if it's just a mouthful of wasabi cream?
Cry.
Ready? You okay. Got a big bite.
Yeah.
Mmm.
I think it's matcha.
Matcha. Good. Nice. Yeah. I prefer that one to the...
The
white, yeah. This, I think, it's just like
whipped cream.
Whipped cream, yeah. Out of 10, I'd rate Ashley's probably like a 9.
9.
Yeah. I think for if I ate meat and fish, probably a 10. There was lots of options. What about you?
I'd probably say about a 9.
A 9, yeah. A 9 as well. Really good.
I think for me, I quite like the sushi bit, the battered fish, and the lotus.
Yeah, the lotus. Well.
The sauce was really nice.
The lotus is really good. Yeah. I think that might be my favourite.
Top one.
Yeah, the first thing we tried as well. Yeah. Would you come back to Ashley's then?
I would come back.
Would you bring friends to Ashley's as well?
Yeah, I think like a group would be nice.
Yeah.
Share like a bigger waffle and everything. So that would be good.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, nice.